I love the theater. I love this one. It's awesome. I love going to the movies. That's why I love the theater so much. My favorite thing to do, I only get to do it like once a month, is go see a black movie in a black movie theater. Oh, that is the most awesome experience of all time. White people, I tell you really got to get out there and go find a black movie theater and go watch a black movie in it. I love doing it. Come on, Big Mama's House 3. Come on, Big Mama's House 3. I love it. It's awesome. You'll get so much more out of your entertainment dollar at a black movie house than you will a white one. Oh, so much. By the commentary provided to you by the black folks around y'all. Because black people, you know y'all can't shut up in a movie theater. You know you can't. You know it. You know you can't be quiet. It's okay. We all got something. Y'all can't be quiet in the movie theater. I can't leave free candy at a restaurant. We all got something. My wife gets on to me, why are you taking all the candy? Because I can, bitch. Now keep a lookout. She's like, you're only supposed to take one candy. Don't take all the candy. I'm like, hey, let me ask you a question. If Bin Laden came up to you right now with a gun and said, trick or treat, bitch, would you be prepared? That's what I thought. Now shut up. Keep a lookout. I go there all the time. It's going to be awesome. Trust me, I think you'll really love it, y'all. You really will. I mean, it's a little bit different. First of all, it smells a little bit like weed. I know, that's awesome, right? I know. You're like, damn, that's some good popcorn. Jesus, have you had the corn? Oh, it's the greatest corn of all time. It's a little different. I go there, I pass out watermelon bubble gum like I'm running for office. It's awesome. I know, some of y'all are like, oh, that's racist. No, it's just the best flavor of bubble gum to produce the amount of spit it'll need to counteract the cotton mouth that you're gonna get from all the weed in the air. I thought it out. Nothing racial about it. It's just awesome. Because if you drink soda to counteract the cotton mouth, you'll have to go to the restroom like 17 times, and that's no fun. You miss the whole movie. And movies are expensive now.